So I think that all of us have learned our lesson from 2016. We should never, ever underestimate our opponents. With that being said, it really is astonishing that Hillary Clinton managed to lose to Donald Trump, given how incompetent he is. Like, he has a way of communicating to people that shows he is at least somewhat politically savvy. He knows that workers in the Rust Belt have been devastated. He knew he had to go to Flint, Michigan when, you know, the residents there felt abandoned by the Obama administration. But time after time, he continues to put his foot in his mouth and prove that he is incompetent, and yes, he is beatable. It's going to be tough to beat Donald Trump. I don't believe, even if Bernie is the nominee, it will be easy to beat him, but he has given us a gigantic political gift that I have no doubt Bernie will use against him if he's the nominee. So Trump just put his foot in his mouth by admitting that if he's reelected, he would be willing to cut Social Security, Medicare, and Medicaid. I can't believe that he would say this in an election year. Nonetheless, here we go.
One last question.
Go ahead.
Entitlements ever be on your plate?
At some point they will be. We have tremendous growth. We're going to have tremendous growth this next year. It'll be toward the end of the year. The growth is going to be incredible. And at the right time, we will take a look at that. You know, that's actually the easiest of all things, if you look, because it's such a big
percentage. You're willing
to
do some of the things that you said you wouldn't do in the past, though, in terms of Medicare.
Well, we're going to look. We also have assets that we never had.
Wow. Thank you, President Trump. Will entitlements be on the table? Quote, at some point they will be. So you've got 1 year left. In other words, if you're reelected, they will be. That's a definitive statement. At some point they will be. Thank you. This clip will now be used to beat you over the head with it during the general election over and over again. He just gave Bernie Sanders a gigantic political gift. Wow, what a moron. Especially considering that he said repeatedly in 2016 and 2015 that he's not like all of these other Republicans. He's going to protect Social Security, Medicare, and Medicaid. And now he's on video saying that he wants to cut it. I mean, the attack ad writes itself. Bernie will juxtapose videos of him in 2016 boasting about being the only Republican who doesn't want to cut Social Security and then play this clip where he's saying, actually, yeah, it's going to be on the table. Now, we didn't really need this clip, right? Because anytime Trump comes up with a budget wish list, if you will, it always includes cuts to Medicare, Medicaid, Social Security, and he has tried to do everything in his power to gut social safety net programs. But when you go after the sacred cow of Social Security, as Biden puts it, you done fucked up. And he just fucked up badly by admitting to this in an election year. Like, I'm genuinely stunned that he would be this dim-witted. Does he not think that we are paying attention? Does he think we're just, like, tuning out, focusing only on the Democratic Party primary? No, we're watching you. So I'm extremely happy that he just said this. I think that he doesn't realize that as the incumbent president, we are going to look for everything to make our case against him and for Bernie Sanders. And he's got to understand that if he goes up against someone like Bernie Sanders with the street cred, who has protected Social Security and advocated for Social Security and even went against Obama, when Obama tried to cut Social Security, I mean, what does Trump think is going to happen? Do you honestly believe that you're going to be able to maintain older voters when you're saying you're going to cut their livelihood? I mean, wow, it is mind-boggling that he would say this, but it is Donald Trump, and one of the benefits of a Donald Trump presidency is that he is unfiltered. Now, you know, that's a problem sometimes. I think that the tweets to annihilate countries via Twitter, that's problematic. So, you know, having a filter, I guess you could say it has its costs and its benefits. With that being said, in terms of, you know, the optics here, he just admitted he wants to cut Social Security, and guess what? You do not realize what you've done, but you just made a huge mistake, Donald Trump. Thank you. Keep talking, because we're listening.
Subscribe if you like this video, folks. Mike's tremendous, and he's doing a really, really good job. Many people are telling me about how wonderful the Humanist Report is. Bigly.